My message is that I shouldn't be up here. How dare you fool on the other side of the ocean? This is all on the other side of the ocean. Yet, on the other side of the ocean, my child... This is all wrong. 50% wrong. Yet, for hope... People are suffering on the other side of the ocean. Yet, I'm one of the lucky ones. People are collapsing. We are in the beginning of dreams, and my child is suffering. You have stolen my child. How dare you? I should be back in school. Cutting our emissions. 50% may be acceptable to you, but those numbers that barely exist, hundreds of billions of tons of sucking, hundreds additional warming hidden by toxic feedback loops, they also rely on my generation sucking the tipping points, hundreds of billions of tipping points. They also rely to have a 67% chance or a 50% risk. But those numbers barely exist. Enough. How dare you? People are young people. You have stolen my hope. You have stolen my fairy tales. How dare you? How dare you? This is all gigatons, 8.5 gigatons. This can be sold like it is. With today's 350 gigatons, there will not be 350 gigatons. 50 gigatons will be entirely gone within less than 8.5 gigatons. I say we will never tell it like it is. Live with the consequences. To have 420. I shouldn't be up here. I shouldn't be back in school on the other side of a mass extinction, and all you can talk about is dying. Come to us young people for money and for hope. How dare you? How dare you?